Good afternoon, everyone, and we are back by popular demand, coming to you live on Crestwood's social media page.
It was great to see every one of you getting involved on that Crestwood comments page last night. So today we have yet another packed lineup for just you special guests out there. It features a song from February 1987 and one that was number one on this day in 2005. Thanks to a certain comedian that was. And then we'll end the show with our chosen song for you isolated peeps out there.
Well, we are starting with an absolute banger from 1987, the year chosen by our awesome head teacher, Mrs. Dawkins. This song was number one for 4 weeks in February of 1987. And again, remember, you can gain Clash Chart points for the correct artist and song title in the comments below. Now, parents and teachers, you unfortunately don't get Clash Chart points, but what we can say to you is maybe you can give yourself an extra glass of lemonade. This evening, just to help you along, you know, in this period of isolation. Anyway, right, take it away, Miss Cleaver. Ooh, get that air guitar action out. Oh, that's an absolutely great tune, that one, isn't it? Absolutely brilliant.
Okay, so moving on to our next song, which was also a number one, but it was on this day in 2005. I believe some of our year groups probably weren't born then, which is quite scary, because I was still in secondary school then. It raised a lot of money for Comic Relief, and it still brings it to our hearts of our school discos.
Yeah, you're gonna get your steps up on this one, because basically it's a comedian and the singer Tony Christie. Oh, I may have given away the answer there. Ooh, bad me. Yeah, you're gonna get your steps up, you're gonna get your walking shoes on for a little of this, because we're off to a certain place.
Make sure your Fitbits are on.
Yeah,
list.
Make sure your Fitbits are on for this one. Is this the way? Oh, I do like Peter Kay. Oh,
love a bit of Peter Kay.
Absolute master of misheard song lyrics.
Yeah, definitely.
If you have a chance to get to check out his is the YouTube sketch that he that's on there for him and his misheard song lyrics, trust me, you're never gonna listen to songs again in the same light.
Absolutely. It is a classic.
Oh, brilliant piece of comedy. Right, over to you, miss.
Now it's time for our final song of the evening, chosen by you, our listeners, for trying to survive this isolation. The irony there, the key word you're looking for, is survive.
You should all know this one from 1978. Oh, I think our cat wanted to get involved a little bit there. Cat. Don't know what came over him.
Lucky clearly likes this artist and the song.
Obviously likes a bit of that song. Good pussy cat. Right. I think she's got that spot on, you know, because I think we will survive this this thing that's going on.
Might not have any loo paper, but that's all right. We've got leaves.
Yeah, true, I suppose. I mean, anyone wants to sell a bidet, if you don't know what that is, look it up. Anyone wants to build a bidet in the house, now's the time. I mean, it's great. Right. You know what, you're definitely going to survive because you've got us keeping you entertained throughout the next goodness knows how many weeks.
Yeah, we'll keep you sane.
Yeah, we really will. Perhaps losing our own sanity, but yeah. Okay, lastly, we're just going to say thank you for listening.
Take care and stay safe.